Myth number one, the COVID-19 vaccine was developed to control the general population through microchip tracking.
It seems like this all came up around the time that the Gates Foundation was supporting the COVID vaccine, and they did a large donation for national and international vaccination. And in the process of that interviewing with Bill Gates, there was discussion about having an e-vaccine card. And this sort of morphed into a belief that they were actually going to implant vaccination microchips and then track people. What he was actually talking about was using e-vaccination cards that would ultimately track people's shot records. It's sort of a shot record approach, not that there were going to be microchips.
The other thing you have to realize is, what would be the purpose of putting a microchip in a vaccine? Is it to track our behavior? Is it to track our location? And the reality is that we already do all that with our smartphones. Anybody could track us. Anybody could know what we do and what we prefer without actually having to inject anything on us. When you look at the vaccines, the amounts of fluids are very small. The needles are very small. Nothing that would suggest that you could fit something like that in our current technology.